Dude, back again, shouting out open-minded folk.
Open-minded folk.
Right. Wu-Tang requests. As high as Wu-Tang gets.
It's as high as it gets.
Off of Forever, Wu-Tang. Their second group album.
Here we go. It's their second album.
ODB?
Jizza.
I'm searching eventually. It was prime version for you to examine the rhyme merchant. Laced MCs with styles when they rhyme drunk. On a label hunt until 20,000 out the trunk. Eight diagram sword swinging on my tank force. Risen throwing the desk, but then change the bank source. It can't flow. Must be the speech impediment. You got lost off the snare off impeach the president. Whether in Amsterdam, smoking 7 grams of green, then you pack 1,000 white teams and tight jeans. This witty unpredictable shots.
Wu-Tang.
I mean, yeah. He's not one of the original. He's been on a lot of Wu-Tang features and shit. And he is, you know, he's part of Wu-Tang and shit. But when every time that Wu-Tang did a group project, it was always like those original 8 or 9 guys. I think there was only like, what is it, that song Triumph, where I think they have every guy in the group on that song. There's not a lot of songs that they've done where it's every MC
on one song.
On one song. That's a lot of verses.
Yeah.
You know, like
9 or 10.
I think when they put out Protect Your Neck, their very first single.
Okay, you each get 2 bars.
92
Go.
Or 3. Yeah. In 92 or 3, though, when they put out Protect Your Neck, which was like the song that broke them, you know, when they hit the radio. You know, as far as that exposure,
it'd be like a 10-minute song.
They had like 4 or 5 MCs on that one. They had half the clan on that. Yeah, it's make fire beats, man. The RZA.
Slasher, rip shit up, got this whole thing mastered. Show nothing, MC, too good to be touched. John, bring the phenomenon, I co-crush. MC, inferiorities, they froze up. Ice cold, let's remove on, saga unfold. Captivated by a saga that go untold. Like Goldfinger, caught up in a cliffhanger. Yo, my ass, another co-red. Danger, bring out the
That's Method Man. That's
now a tactical warfare. It's on here, come with your shield and hardware. It be on here, don't ever roam. City, aiming your stories, not pretty. Farming with the witty, unpredictable condition, it be critical. Piece the tank, getting high on your physical. This next drink is a toast to your memory. When I go, how many niggas gon' remember me? As high as we tank it, I'll allow us pop this shit. Just like black shoe fit. If you can wear it, but don't fuck with it.
Well, there.
As we tank it. They do that one live?
I don't know if they did that one. Shout out, man. Woo. Keep them up.
You said, well, that's the new one?
That's the flip. Yeah, the updated.
Or how do you do that? Or like that, right? Or is it like that? It's not like that.
Like the Riz has done it like that.
Hook your thumb in and shit. Right?
You can do it either way.
Wow, Mike. You think you're a hip-hop fan?
You can do it either way.
Let this metalhead show you what's up.
Riz has done it like that. He's done it like this. Do it like that. You woo it out. Boom! We're out of here. R.I.P. to
the great ones.
All the legends.
Yeah. You know,
ODP, one of the greatest characters.
This guy has been to Mos Eisley.
I got shit-faced there the other night. Almost got shot.
Been there, got the t-shirt.
Almost got shot by Greedo's cousin. Motherfucker is like, you owe me money and shit. Trying to say they got a bounty on my head and shit. Fuck you, man. Fuck you, man. There's no bounty on my head. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
you
don't want to go to most, bad enough to take it.
You don't want to go to... I went there for the live music. I had to see those dudes live. You know? Dudes are ill.
Did they play that same song?
Dude. They did this crazy instrumental. We're out of here. Peace. Put out some new Mandalorian. Thank you.